Swimmers have now moved off, allowing us to get back into the competition, which brings to us the women's 4x100 medley relays. Just asking them to be silent. To the water and ready to start medley relay for women.
Take your mark.
It's all on the women's 4x100 medley relay. The backstrokers emerge, come to the surface. We've got in lane four, that's the USA, and Canada in five. Denmark with Mia Nelson in lane three. Up at the top, lane two, that's Australia's Emily Seebohm. This is going to be tight through the first 50, as you'd expect, as they hit the wall and under they go.
Kathleen Baker takes the USA around Kylie Moss, just slightly behind her, and Emily Seebohm from Australia. So USA, Canada, Australia. Emily Seebohm faded in this part of the race in the individual 100 metres backstroke, but in this relay, she is leading Team Australia. Let's check out this time.
So Australia, the USA. That four that you could see there, Australia, Denmark, USA, Canada. Maybe Great Britain in there as well, down here in lane eight. But Denmark, in fact, leading at the turn. The Denmark through Nielsen hands over to Rikke Pedersen. And Pedersen, she's got company though. McEwen from Australia.
58.75 was the winning time there in the leadoff. So a very fast first 100 metres.
King is the gold medalist in the breaststroke. Remember the battle she had. She goes to the wall. She takes the USA through in first place. Denmark and then Canada. Canada have Rachel Nicol.
Great first 50 metres by Lily King. She's gone 30.49. So very fast first 50. She strokes very fast. Here comes Efimova. The challenge is on from Russia. These two, they challenged each other individually in the 100 metres. Russia may be in the lead now.
King will sense it. She's looking straight ahead. She's holding her form. Oh, Efimova. Efimova will take the Russian Federation to the wall, at least equal with the USA. The changes, Russian Federation first. Shimrova takes off against the experienced Dana Volmer for the fly. And in between them is Penny Oleksiak, who won a gold medal in the freestyle. She's swimming the butterfly leg for Canada.
Wasn't a great time for Lily King. She went 105.70. The rule of a relay is to try and go faster than your individual race. And then we look at Efimova's time, 104.98. So she absolutely flew.
Volmer takes the USA into the lead. 150 to go. She takes them into a good lead. Two out from her, the Russian Federation, through Chimrova, and not giving away. Just inside is Denmark again through Otzen.
And Denmark have a great freestyler about to hit the water. The Olympic champion for the USA, Olympic champion for Canada in the freestyle is in the water doing their butterfly leg.
Simone Manuel leads for the USA. Is it all over for the outstanding freestyler in the pool for the USA?
Dana Volmer had the fastest fly split, 56 flat, so a very quick swim for her. The USA come into the last lap. They are a body length in front. Look at this race for silver.
China, Denmark, they're going for it. Here we go. The USA in control. That's in lane four. China.
Canada and Australia.
Australia in two.
Oh, they're faded.
Look at this on the outside here. The touch, the USA. Denmark, Australia. Australia touching out Denmark and winning the silver.
1/100th of a second. Canada started to fade. They were right there. But the USA, what a time. 3:53.13. That is a fantastic performance.
That was hard work. Manuel shows it. Does she not? She's blowing. It was a hard, hard struggle. But the USA eventually had enough of a lead to give to their freestyler to take them into the gold medal. And Australia, so often among the top medals in this event, capture the silver. And Denmark come in with the bronze medal. Kathleen Baker, Lily King, Dana Volmer, Simone Manuel. It's been a massive meet. You consider the new faces there as gold medalists. Lily King, of course, in the breaststroke, and Manuel with the freestyle, capping it off tonight.
And Arlen's mum up on the podium, Dana Volmer, has a son, born in March 2015, Arlen.
Baker, of course, only beaten by Hossu in the 100 backstroke for her silver medal. Finishes this medal presentation, the women's relay. Same anthem come up soon. And what a special occasion this will be. Men's relay. But right now, all attention on the 12 who swam into the medals.